Hi guys. Strategic Entrepreneurship in Emerging Market Multinationals Marco Polo Marine Case Study Solution. This case is about emerging markets. Marco Polo Marine MPM Limited is a medium-sized Singaporean shipping corporation listed on the Singapore Stock Exchange, concerned in regional transportation and shipbuilding. The organization was part of a bigger family business group that is Indonesian and had been constructed from scratch by the CEO, the heir to the group. MPM had started off supplying barges to haul mining products and sand for the mining operations of the group for third parties. As the firm grows, the CEO thought to eventually become a global player in the a lot more complex international marine services sector. However, he had yet to make a decision as to what strategy to take to reach it. The case study enables students to examine an international business and current recommendations to the CEO for placing the firm in this sector. As a business from an emergent marketplace, MPM is an instance of an aspiring emergent marketplace multinational, and the case discusses the challenges such firms confront in catching up with more advanced incumbents in international businesses. To be able to penetrate this market, choices are required as to what kinds of boats to construct to purchase, which states to target, and the best way to enter this marketplace given limited technical expertise and fiscal constraints. Thanks for watching this video.